Do one of the following. Maintain one or more reptiles or amphibians for at least a month. Record food accepted, eating methods, changes in correlation, shredding of skins, and general habits.
Ooh, I'm gonna catch me a box turtle.
Getting a turtle to eat or to eat the proper nutritious food is often the hardest thing a turtle owner must learn to do. For some reason, many turtles, especially wild caught turtles, will not readily eat or are fixated on certain foods. Thank you.